there would be huge environmental impacts associated with it. Because there's some moneyed interest in Humboldt County that would like to see Eureka become another major West Coast seaport.
There's a whole bunch of stuff out there.
No, I know.
At some point.
This is how it's done. This is how it goes. And this is the game that we play.
I think it's that. The other probably, but I need to hear them.